Alice Gaines played the harp. In kindergarten, Alice Gaines played the harp at nap time, and for an hour at noon each day, it was as if angels sang away the cares of children sweetly sleeping after graham crackers and milk. Even when the air raid sirens shrill alarms shatter dreams, Alice Gaines played the harp. Even we, the youngest children, knew the drill to close the windows against flying glass, to move under our desks and clasp our hands to the back of our bowed necks and pray that the bomb was not really on its way this time, that the Russians weren't coming this time to sift through our charred remains. Alice Gaines played the harp. As from beneath my desk I prayed, "Dear God, this is David in Washington, D.C. Remind the Russians, my father, Papa, and Bubby are Russians too. Dear God, this is David. I am in the first reading group under my desk, waiting for the end of the world."